The legal representatives of Icon Distributors, formerly known as Singer, met with the National Workers Union, the workers' bargaining agent, to finalize the deal. The legal representatives sought to provide the union with a detailed account of a purchase deal arrangement between itself and Courts St.Lucia Ltd. The Trinidadian-based parent company is also selling its assets in Trinidad and Tobago and Grenada to Courts. The company was purchased by Courts a few weeks ago.
The seller, which is Singer, is ensuring that all the workers are not only going to receive all their severance payments and all monies due, but these workers are going to have an opportunity to apply to Courts. Courts will be the employer. Singer has no say to who is going to be employed and for how long and what terms and conditions. That will be a matter for Courts.
The union, for its part, deemed the welfare of the workers of paramount importance. The union made a very strong case with the respect of the future for the workers. To this end, a memorandum of understanding was held on Tuesday to finalize the handing over.
The new company that bought them out actually is in the process of screening applicants as we speak to take over positions under the new entity. We'll always have our concerns given the economic climate, but at the end of the day, we were able to have some of the workers actually retain their jobs, and the new entity that they got sold to is a bigger entity. There's more resources, more avenues for training, more scope for growth. So in terms of that, it's a win-win situation in that aspect.
Singer will be opened under a new name. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.